Washburn taking on Pitt State. Bob's looking for their fourth win in a row. Tyler Guyman, a certified bucket getter. He floats one in on the right side. Another Tyler that scores for the Bods, Tyler Nelson, this time on the left side. This one's close all the way. Gorillas here making a one-possession game late. They get one last shot here, down one. Final shot, it will not go. Washburn wins at 80-79. They're red hot with the Turnpike Tussle next weekend.